This is from 1987, and it is a EMI repressing from 1903. Which, weirdly enough, the disc is supposed to have ABC Music logo. That's strange.